Hello there, viewers. Your heart works all throughout the day. Even when you sleep, the organ makes sure that you're getting enough blood throughout your body. This is why it's important that your heart stays healthy. From managing your blood pressure to managing cholesterol and maintaining a healthy weight, there are many ways to maintain the health of your heart. In this video, we'll talk about all of them and more, so let's begin. Number 1. Stop smoking. This is one of the most obvious points. Cigarettes contain toxic things like tobacco and tar. Both of these things are harmful to your throat, lungs, and heart. Apart from that, cigarettes also contain chemicals that enter your bloodstream and make their way into your heart. They can damage the organ as well as affect your arteries and blood vessels. This is why we suggest that if you're a smoker, you should quit right now before it's too late. Number 2. Control your blood pressure. When your blood pressure rises, it puts pressure on your heart and forces it to pump blood at a faster rate. Your veins and arteries suffer as a result. If this continues, it could lead to major problems. We aren't just talking about strokes. High blood pressure is also linked to cardiovascular problems. If you have any of these issues, we suggest you consult a doctor. Because this is a lifestyle-related problem, it can be kept in check by following a stress-free and healthy lifestyle. We also did a video on foods that help lower your blood pressure. Make sure you check it out. If you're liking this video so far, make sure you click subscribe and hit that notification bell. This way you'll be updated with all of our great bestie content. Number 3. Engage in physical activity. Regular physical activity can do wonders for your heart. Vigorous ones, on the other hand, may not be good for you. Instead, a moderate amount of physical activity can strengthen your heart's muscles. It can also help the heart to pump blood at a decent rate, making sure blood pressure levels remain under control. When we say some physical activity, we mean the usual walking, running, and cycling. Of course, if you're a sporty person, you may want to take part in soccer, rugby, or basketball. There's nothing wrong in doing that either. Just make sure that you get a good amount of rest before and after your games. Number 4. Drink plenty of water. Almost 70% of your body consists of water. Water plays a crucial role in some of the biochemical processes of your body. One of those processes is helping get rid of toxic waste in your body. It also helps to circulate blood and oxygen, making sure that your heart isn't strained as much. The moment you don't drink enough water, your body gets dehydrated. This puts extra strain on your heart. How much water do you need to drink? Well, we did a video on it. Feel free to check it out. Number 5. Check on your diabetes. When the sugar levels in your blood become too high, you get diabetes. Many of you already know that. Here's something that you might not realize. Diabetes affects the blood vessels, muscles, and tissues of your heart. Even if you don't have a heart problem in the beginning, diabetes can give you heart problems as you age. This is why you must figure out a way to manage your diabetes. If not properly handled, it can lead to heart attacks or strokes. Let's talk about another slow killer. Number 6. Control your cholesterol levels. First of all, you need cholesterol. It's the fatty substance in your blood that helps to keep you healthy. The problems start when you have an excessive amount in your blood. This is when you need to figure out ways to control it. An imbalance of cholesterol causes jams in the arteries. This puts strain on your heart. This added strain can lead to some major heart problems. A lot of people with cholesterol issues experience heart attacks. This is why we suggest that you figure out ways to keep your cholesterol levels in check. You can check out our video on the 7 foods that help to lower your cholesterol. It'll be useful in your quest to stay healthy. Number 7. Avoid drinking alcohol. You may have heard this before, but we're going to repeat it. Drinking alcohol can be dangerous for your body. It raises your blood pressure levels. This can lead to cardiovascular problems. The secondary problem is that regular consumption of alcohol damages the muscles of your heart. This results in heart-related problems known as cardiomyopathy. Even if you can't completely leave alcohol, we suggest that you at least reduce its consumption. This reminds us, we did a video on high-functioning alcoholics. If you haven't checked it out, please do. Number 8. Control salt consumption. Salt may be a good source of sodium and iodine, but too much consumption of this mineral may not be good for you. A high intake of sodium can cause a spike in blood pressure levels. This can lead to hypertension. We've already explained earlier in the video how hypertension or high blood pressure can affect your heart, so cutting down on salt could help you maintain a healthy heart. Number 9. Manage your weight. Obesity causes a ton of health problems. The same thing can be said if you're underweight. One of the organs that may be affected the most is your heart. People who are overweight often have other problems like hypertension, high cholesterol, and diabetes. In this video, we've already explained the importance of controlling them to keep your heart healthy. It's more complicated for those who are underweight. Underweight people are likely to experience one or other form of coronary heart disease. The only way out is to maintain a proper weight. For this, you can consult a nutritionist who will suggest the correct weight for you according to your height. Number 10. Live stress-free. Stress, depression, and mental fatigue are part and parcel of living in the 21st century. It doesn't matter what job you do, which class of society you belong to, or what country you live in, stress is common for one and all. Although stress doesn't really cause heart-related diseases, it increases your risk of getting it. This is why we suggest keeping yourself free of stress. If you find it really hard to manage, then you can join a Tai Chi class. This ancient Chinese martial art is good for those who are depressed or dealing with a lot of stress. We've explained some methods of keeping your heart healthy. Now, let's run through a few simple activities you can do in your daily life. Number 1. Get proper sleep. Sleeping is a major factor when it comes to health. You must make sure that you're getting a minimum of 7 hours of sleep every day. Maintaining a healthy sleep schedule will ensure a healthy lifestyle. Number 2. Listen to soothing music. Music can sometimes heal you and make you feel better. This is exactly why you need to listen to soothing music. It'll help you stay calm and relax. You need that kind of feeling to de-stress. Some recommended genres in this case would be blues, classical, and jazz. Number 3. Meditate. Meditation is one of the best ways to relax. This exercise relaxes your mind and helps you concentrate. More importantly, it helps to improve your temperament. Meditation is also known to lower blood pressure in your body. Now that sounds like really good news. Number 4. Don't sit in one position for too long. Sitting in one position could be more harmful than you think. It's not just your lower back, waist, and legs that get affected. Of course, many of us work sitting in front of a laptop for hours. We would suggest that you take some time for yourself. In that time, you can roam around a little bit. It'll help you stay active and keep your heart muscles healthy. So, which one of these tips are you more likely to follow? Do you know anyone with heart problems? Let us know in the comment section below. We'd love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.